expected.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs? He'll crucify us if he finds out.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
Thank you.
is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him? It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, were things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse. The new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
old Salvador was dangerous, but you know.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him. Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Is anyone there?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Thank you.
Salvador, the head of security, his team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. Okay, the TV. Out with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Can you hear me? Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the Hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the Hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
now? Did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code? Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy shit. God.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Did you hear that the hiss prisoner they captured is the director's brother?
Brother? And she brought him here. She's gonna get us all killed.
What if she's working with
the Velvet's code distorts you. Happiness comes with white birds, with yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted. You are a worm through time. The Thunder's Home distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. Leave your inside by the door. Push the finger through the surface into the wet. You've always been in here. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Warm through time. The Thunder's Home distorts you. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
The Thunder's Home distorts you.
That's Dylan.
White pearls.
Can you hear me?
Red in the eye.
Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
You've always been in here. You want this to be true.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign.
Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this
Please
to
stop
be true.
That. Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only truth! A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the Hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the Altered World event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny. I welcomed the Hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The Hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the Hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The Hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the Hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunder's hunt distorts you. Happiness comes. White burns with yellow in the eye. You are a worm through time. The thunder's hunt distorts you.
They're endangering us by bringing a Hiss in. If Trench was still around, we'd have stopped this.
to direct her. Our future. P6 and P7.